Hey guys, welcome back. Total War, Three Kingdoms, the Kong Rong campaign, which is hard so far. So, alright, we're a few turns away from a previous thing. I had to load a save game that was a quick save from fighting the battle for this, and then run my butt over here, which I was luckily able to do without taking a whole lot in the way of losses, but they did take this stuff back. He also came over here, and there's a land bridge right here. Well, shallow water river crossing. So we can actually, by foot, cross through there. Now, it's still not fast like a bridge, but it's better. So, we're doing that. We are at a point where I don't have what's-his-name, and I don't see him, so we missed that a bit. So, but I haven't done any fighting, and I did a reform. I want to say this or this, one of those. So we're really far up into that tree. So we've got 8,000. So Beihai. Oh, this is capped. So, large town. I've got to convert that. Oh, I can't convert that. Actually, let's scratch that. Irrigated farms. Food trader. Let's do irrigated farms. You guys are good? Okay, here we go. Dong Lai. So, I could do one here. I would think I want to do the city. Dock Market Depot. Yeah, I'm going to do that. Okay. Bam. You have a tactician. I would browse their goods. Let's end the turn. I want he's what? We must conserve. Where are the rest of my people? Why aren't they? Why didn't I get them? That's.
You can marry your family members to characters inside or outside your faction. This can secure their loyalty and improve relations between factions.
Hanfu? Okay.
A lapping tide erodes stone.
Let's get him. Oh, see? And you.
Prepare my chambers.
Here.
With purpose. Promote calmness.
Oh, I disagree with this. Well. Oh, 5, 3, 3, 7. 3, 5, 5. Ooh. And you guys are not. Okay, let's quick save. High casualties predicted. This isn't good. And the only reason I say that is because of the cheats from the AI, they'll replenish faster than I will. Yeah. I need to win this, like, with, like, some overwhelming majority. He only has the one cavalry. And that's where I need to beat him. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 archers. Everything else is infantry. A lot of it's shielded. I need one. Only three things are not. I need to crash into the stuff that's shielded, or not shielded. Plus, his three generals. Hoping this is a smart choice. Get some coffee. 5. He's got a level 7. My guys are almost full. The cavalry's not full force, full strength. I'm down 3. I feel like I should win this. Like, I strongly feel like I should win this. We even have more men than he does. Although, 2, 4, 6, 7, 20. How does he have 4,100? Oh, because these three are cavalry, and he only has the 1. So he would actually get an extra 7, 8. Okay, yeah, I see it now. Oh, so you're gonna have a 4,000 unit army if you don't go cavalry. But I really want to say it's this cavalry that's gonna win me this game, and the fact that he's gonna have to advance on me because of the trebuchet, which I really gotta take advantage of. We've really gotta get good shots in. Okay, here we go. Okay. Let's make you guys big. Put you a little closer. Actually, let's straighten you out a bit too.
At the ready. Stand ready. Blades ready.
You guys take up the front. You guys, stay out of the water. You 3. Let's get into a wider stance. Like so. Where's your cavalry? Okay, over there on that side. You here, and you here. Is that everything? Start battle.
Our reinforcements have arrived.
Oh, you that. You move in. Get loose. Get in. You. Come on, 2 more. Alright, group you guys. Group you. on the Archer Militia. Alright, I'm gonna have them keep going. I'm gonna speed this up to see if he actually does anything. If not, we're just gonna... Oh, he is. Can I hit the Saber Cavalry? He's already taken out 50. Let me take a couple pot shots at the Saber Cavalry.
You will lose and be forgotten.
Do not waste your breath. You will need it.
You guys move. Oh. Get wide. Split into two groups. Oh, what are you gonna do now? Ho ho. You guys go that way. Go. Okay, hang on. Let's pause. This whole group. You guys. You know what? I'm just actually gonna let you shoot whatever you can shoot at.
You could be doing better, old man.
Ah, crap.
I do not recall asking for your opinion.
There we go.
Our men have no ammunition. They cannot fire.
That's fine. Let's pause it again. Where are you at? Get in. Move forward. There's my cursor. Okay. Get in, move forward. You guys move forward. Cool. You too. Shoot them. You guys. Well, move forward. Where's the other two? Get those spear guard. Okay. Play. There we go. What are you? No.
Attack!
Let's see if I can go get him though. There we go. Oh, I can't do anything with them. 20,000 though is what he's on.
March at the double. Run. Move.
Let me get in on this strategist.
Destroy them. Stand ready. Strike your target.
These guys. Yuan Shao, I'm gonna decline that.
Go on, keep up.
Good.
If only wars were won with witty words. Our noble comrade has been attacked. Attend. Run! Make ready.
Get in on him. You guys go over here. Alright, he's only got 8,000 left.
The enemy general falls! Ha!
Archers, prepare!
Cavalry to attention!
Decline. Where's my other? Uh-oh. Not good. Not good, not good. Come on, get those spear guard down.
The time has come.
You too.
Our men flee the battlefield.
Oh, don't flee.
Ten.
We're doing good over there. Get you and you get over here. You, both of you, get on. Oh no, you guys get in here. He's got 26,000.
The enemy warriors are running.
Just one.
Cavalry, stand
go.
Ready.
The time has come. Arrows. Release missiles.
Shoot those spear guard.
Prepare. Fight.
Like, we need to like get some kills in. You guys are not gonna do well.
No match. Steal yourself. Attend.
Then get over this way.
Take heed, warriors. To attention.
I need you guys to go this way.
At the ready.
Faster. Nice, 52,000. Decline, so you, and you.
Mountain soldiers!
Oh, what are you guys doing? Just sitting there taking it. Go. Doing well at all. Oh, don't shoot him. Please stop shooting him.
Ah,
Jesus. Shoot the G militia. Stop shooting him. Is it 42? Oh man, this guy's tough.
To battle!
Cavalry to attention! March of the double! Form up, warriors!
Get in there on that, those saber.
Our men
those
have
saber
no
guys.
Ammunition. They cannot fire!
That's fine. Start moving in.
Steal yourselves. Strike.
Oh, you're not doing well at all.
The time has come. Take heed, warriors.
At the ready.
Make ready.
And hit him with that. He's got 33.
One step closer to victory.
Double time. Go, go, go.
Let's hit him in the back again. I know there's spears, but there we go. Broken. Did I wound the enemy general or kill him?
Mounted soldiers!
The enemy general is fallen. They were no match!
See, he said fallen. Saber militia. Some of this stuff's already fleeing. Okay, let's speed it up. Kill as much as I can.
The men are out of ammunition.
Heroes, yeah, those guys gotta go. And they're right in the middle of the map, too. 77 of them. Dead. Gone. Later. Take them down to a man. He's not getting back up. Nice. Holy cow. Took a while for you guys to kill 77. What? Oh, that's really funny. Okay. Ooh. 641. Oh, that's so rough. Oh, 6 is for the trebuchet. Okay. That's not as rough. 41, though, is not good. 49, 53, both of those are not good. Zero, zero, zero for him. Another zero. 5, 6. I can't tell this last one if that's a zero or not, but I know there's. Looks like 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. Nice. So I destroyed at least a whole retinue, and that, like, you know, 2, 42, 22, 57, 19, 10, 3. 36 again, can't see that one. Not great numbers, I'm not gonna lie. We've lost almost 2,000. He lost almost 4. But again, I think he'll get that back faster. Although, I have some thoughts on that. Got him.
Now, quick wit dodges the hardest.
3,800. Nice. Oh, nice. Let's get this replenishment.
In service of the Empire. Avoid diversions.
Okay, not what I'm looking for.
When drawing a bow, hold the breath.
You have a level. Nice. Okay, so what do you want? 8 to resolve. Reinforcement range when commanding. No, you're not commanding. And both of those are for if you're commanding. Authority. You're not commanding, though. Let's give it this for the battle running speed for his retinue. And here's why. I'm going to disband. Disband, 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 recruit, hang on.
Nurture wisdom.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right? No. Then you guys. Level 6. Okay.
Unify
and then you.
In one direction.
Let's disband. 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 And hang on.
Poised to strike.
One more. Recruit. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here. 1. And here. Light sword and mounted saber militia. Let's grab two of those. Just so reinforcements can get there a little quicker. Boom. With that, I want to march. Let's start save scumming. King Kong. Let's call it test. Okay.
Cunning triumphs over brute force.
So what we're going to do is we're going to sit here for this turn.
You will agree.
Oh. Man, you want a lot of stuff. Let's negotiate. Form a coalition, huh? I don't want to give up either of these ancillaries. Oh man, that's... What about... Ooh. You don't want any of this? You just want accessories, huh? How much is it gonna cost? Oh, and that caps out. Cancel. No thanks. Sorry.
More decision.
I wanted to see if there was something I could do, but he wants too much. I think I should hit this city first.
A lapping tide erodes stone.
No, I'm gonna keep you here. Oh, you know what? Recruited all these. They've got a... I fucked up by recruiting everything, didn't I? I deleted it because I forgot. In this, oh crap! This game, they don't. I forgot they don't come in at full strength. Dumb, dumb, dumb. Oh man. Crap. Ooh. Disables text. Wait, hang on. One to construction time, but it gets rid of that. Hmm. Oh, plus 20 to trade influence. Let's do that. Okay, all the way. Oh, not finishing it, but we're up in there. Don't lie. What do you got for me over here? Military supplies, government buildings, public order, food production, income. I like this. And then you've got, ooh, can I do this? Yeah, let's up you. Up you, I mean.
Wisdom guy. Marching.
We're gonna march you guys. Oh, there's one here. Oh, I could take this.
No.
Right? Probably not. Look at this. Four. Hmm. I may have messed up again. By not sitting to replenish. Hmm.
We make this offer in respect.
Former coalition established a non-binding agreement to fight mutual enemies. Yeah. Let's do that.
Good omens.
Nice. We are a coalition now.
Our proposal.
Okay. Kong Zhao? Coalition of the Yellow River. Nice. That's the name of our thing. Okay, Liu Bei's down for it,
wisdom
so...
met by wisdom.
Okay. Nice. Tao Ying declared war on Cao Cao. Okay, I almost feel like... You go over here. Come over here.
Impossible. Contemplate all.
Okay, I'm actually gonna attack him. Get some experience. It's in the turn. I've got those ancillaries from a few turns ago. I should check those out. You give vassalage, trained ancillaries? No. Who are you? I don't even know who you are. Come on, stay right there, Yellow Turban. No! Requested Liu Bei join the war. Hmm. Trouble Brewing, a rivalry can be healthy as a platform for two warriors to better themselves. If it is allowed to sour into bitterness and resentment, then issues will arise. Two of your officers are becoming heated with one another, and it is affecting their performance. Perhaps you should investigate. Sun Xiao and Shi Yi. Oh, okay.
How may I serve? Summon the merchants. I would browse their goods.
Recall them. Fine. You're doing that. I need more people.
Reserve action.
I need to attack this. Plus 15 with Sasat Tao Ying, minus 50. Sao Sao's gonna like this. Let's quick save. Less than 200? Less than 100. Okay. Alright, less than 100. That's fine. Let's occupy this. Okay, cool. Alright. Oh, wow, he's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Whoa, he's bigger than I thought. Okay, good. I took that out. So, sweet. I own all of Taishin now. So we're protecting this side of the river, which is a better move than going up and moving along that coast. I think I need to come and take this city. It's gonna be tough. You know what? Let's disband. Okay. So let's disband you. Let's recruit another trebuchet. Let's get another one. I like the archers. I like having some range firepower. So if we're going to start going after cities, these trebuchets are going to come in handy.
Deflect with shield, cleave with sword.
Okay. Let's go again.
Join with us.
Invite to coalition. Opinion of... Wider diplomatic impact... Military strength and strategic situation. But minus 20. Opinion of this idea. Distance. So a total of a negative. I'm going to reject that.
We would be no threat to you.
Let's negotiate. Oh my god, why is it so much? Make this work. No. No, cancel, reject.
As you wish.
Sorry, buddy. Not interested. Okay, so we're gonna go south along the river. Are you coming up towards me? Got a lot of stuff down here, it looks like. Xing Xiao? Okay, cool. I mean, I guess, I don't know.
I would meet
Let
with my
me
advisors.
run up here real quick.
For harmony.
I can't see anything, so.
Advancing. Do not force what cannot be done.
Oh, you're at the end of your. Okay. Let's go to court. Okay. I'm gonna grab you, and here's why. How do I? Okay, I need 2,000.
Let us concentrate our power as one.
Why is this? Everybody's down for this. So, negative factors. Opinion of this idea. I don't want. Whose opinion?
Your choice. What are your thoughts?
I'm gonna reject that.
Pity, no matter.
He's making a claim for the throne, huh? Okay, things are starting to heat up.
The loyalty of characters is measured by satisfaction, which
Men
will
shall
increase if their
vassalize Hao
desires
Ying.
and ambitions are fulfilled. Neglect them, and their satisfaction will wane.
Wait, oh, he just vassalized a bunch of people. Okay, that's not good. Against Yuanshu. Join war lines. Oh, great. This isn't good. Just demolish that. Let's hang out right there.
I am at one again.
And swing you through this way. And then Xing Zhang, is that one of my guys? No, him at least.
Thrust with conviction and strike
No.
true.
So, oh, what do you want? Let's confirm that, and let's make you. There we go. You're new here, so you're gonna do this. Good, Taishin. See, administrators are adding to. Oh no, maybe not. That's still a negative.
Troops.
See, actually, before I move on, I need to settle that. Get that on
the
plus.
Not be your enemy.
Did you become aggressive with me?
Yes, a fine result.
Tao Ying. Okay, let's look at between Sun Chao and Kong Rong. Oh, nice. Over tea, you tell your general of your dream of a jade bird. The general takes a long sip of their tea, places the cup down, and looks you in the eye. A vision of a jade bird is an auspicious prophecy, the jade indicating imperial matters, and the bird being a being that can traverse the gap between heaven and earth. Okay. Court, you're good. Okay, so you are me. Let's go ahead and take that, and also that for some more cunning. $643, $160, $30. It's all the same. Okay, bam. You're good.
Never yield.
Also, I have room for a chancellor, but okay. Oh, also, oh no, that's what I want to do there. And then family tree. Let's marry. Let's marry. Okay. Are you happy? Doesn't really matter, does it? Oh, she is now. Married into ruling family. Yeah, you're stoked, aren't you? Okay, cool. Marriage. Su Shu Lan and Kong Rong. While it is important to strengthen bonds without through marriage, those within are equally vital. A wall is only as strong as its weakest brick, and companionship and good relations are the foundation of a strong faction. I need kids. Yeah? Yeah. Okay. Plus 25 trade influence.
Be still and listen.
Construction time is minus one. So this is the end of both of these. Tax commutation. Okay. And corvée labor. I like this. Let's get some taxes. I also feel that here, I think I should demolish this. I'm gonna demolish that and get a purple building in there for some money.
To react with agents.
Okay, you. Let's hop over. Let's hop over. Let's attack it.
To arms!
Are you some type of vassal? Let's hit this. Three turns until supplies deplete. Let's quick save. Continue siege. Let's save Kong Rong. City. Whatever. Close enough. Okay.
We are as one.
That's going down. Now it's
I would browse their goods.
Zero change. Okay. You, on the other hand, 30 to maintain you. Oh, there's Liu Bei again. 890 to maintain that and 11,000 to recruit it. You guys are nuts. Okay, I'm just gonna leave them. Okay. Oh, nice, yes. Or one of these. Ooh, income from all sources. Why can't I get this? Wait, where's the new you? Okay, so let's do state workshops. Okay, and then let's end the turn.
Ignore this suggestion at your peril.
Reject.
You insult us.
Are you coming at me? Alongside Yuan Shao against and the Yellow Turban. Okay. Good. Keep going at it, guy. You You're gonna get an in. Oh, horse exchange. Okay, whatever. Income from commerce. That's what I want. Should get a bunch. Or should get more money from that, I think.
Let us concentrate our power as one.
So 1.8 but minus 6. So let's reject. Oh no. So many people. Let's infect the enemy. Nice.
My blade is poised with purpose.
Let's go there. Oh, man. You guys don't get along. I can't recruit anybody else.
To battle!
Let me quick save again. Alright, let's fight this. Maybe I shouldn't have been dicking around and I should have just attacked with the two trebuchets. Maybe that was the smarter move. Got that done and been able to move back up before he could get reinforcements down.
Be fluid, friends.
That might be.
We will rush to victory.
That might be it. We'll see. We'll see if he attacks the trading port.
They will cause anguish no longer.
Our only option is victory. See it done.
See it done. Gonna mute myself. My bad. Totally forgot that I was recording, and I think we're gonna be stuck on black screen now, cause... Oh no. Nice. Muted the mic. Got lost in La La Land, waiting for this. I'm thinking that we should have just sit here, 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 start battle. Okay. Nice. Minus 4 to morale for flaming shot. Okay, south along the river.
Look, the enemy run! Craven!
Yeah. come out? No, you're just gonna move forward. Nice. That was a good shot. Although, probably wasn't meant for that, but that's okay. It's alright. I don't mind if you hit all the units. It's huge. So big. You guys are hitting stuff. You guys are hitting stuff I don't even care about. Ho ho. Nice. Alright, now onto the Saber Cavalry. Speed it forward. This may have been the better choice. Probably should have just held it for two turns. Well, I guess that's what I did. This is two turns. Although I feel, with trebuchets, I think I may be better, like, I think I can, yeah, I think I could have just seized this right from the get-go, and got it, broken down the wall, and then worked on any artillery towers that they had. Artillery.
The men are out of ammunition.
That's fine. Okay. No play. Okay.
Archers.
You?
Let missiles fly. Make haste. Give power-ups. Stay ready.
Let's move forward. Forward.
Bowman, stand ready. Bunny.
Where are you guys going? Okay. Let's do this. Go. Not doing as well, huh? Oh, you guys have shields, that's why. You know what? Scratch that. There we go. What are you guys gonna do? I'm just gonna march in. Shoot these guys. There we go. Hey, You may have shields, but you don't have the walls guarding you. So... Uh-oh. You guys are gonna rout before you get here.
Look, the enemy run.
Yeah.
Craven.
Called it. You guys are next. Nice, get a little bit of overlap. 23, 21, 19. Oh.
Nice.
Oh, siege battles are gonna be so cheesy now. Okay, so we're gonna go grab you two. Let's move over here. Oh, can you see me? Hang on. Tell which way it goes. Does it shoot inside? It looks like it shoots inside.
Our men have no ammunition. They cannot fire.
Yeah, it shoots inside. You guys go up on the walls and get them. I wasted all my ammo. You have the best range dodge. Get you guys into. We'll walk you guys in. Nice, they're gone. There. Actually, let's put you guys here and you guys here.
Move out quickly.
Move you guys in? Why not? Okay, just the artillery left out there.
At the ready.
Okay, here we go. He's not in range yet. Looks like he will be.
Double time.
There we go. Yep, he's
the
firing at me.
Being attacked.
I see it.
Go!
Come on. Nice. Really? You guys can't get this guy down? There we go. Except you.
Mark,
good lord.
Our brother is under attack! To them!
You guys fight together. Thank you. Okay. Ah, nice, nice, nice. Let's claim victory in battle. Whew. I don't think I lost much. Wow, did I even lose anything? Come to think of it, if I lost nothing, I'm gonna save scum. Oh my god, if I lost nothing, I think I might save scum. I think I may have just found the way to really beat this game is to just siege. And that sounds kind of crazy, but trebuchets, holy cow, with a strategist, with a high cunning, oh man, cracking the code. That's what it was with Warhammer, and the dwarves, they were nuts. I don't think it's any different here. The dwarves are a retinue of blue, led by a blue general. I happen to be the blue faction. Kong Rong. Yeah, baby. Come on. 5-0 losses. 65. Okay. Occupy.
This location suits our plans. Pure folly.
Wen Xiao. Come on. Don't land here. Do me a favor. Don't land here.
Gather everyone. There are plans to draw up.
You know what? Let's do this.
Remain flexible.
And you react. Just
I would meet with my advisor.
Just hang out there. There we go.
It's time to reflect on events.
Ooh.
Join us in this righteous cause.
Yuan Shu, I will accept.
Your acceptance.
If that's what you guys want, I'll go with you. Okay, that's the garrison, that's this, let me see the map. Oh, if I can fend this off, quick save. If I can fend this off, dude, I got 1,000 in walls. How is it that I'm not gonna win this? One, two, three. I've got 2 cavalry. He's got 2 cavalry. 2, 3, 4. He's only 5. He's got 5 archers. I got 4. 4, 6. What is he gonna do? Attempt to spread out 1, 2, 3, 4 shields. Dude, I'm gonna take him. We're totally gonna take him. I gotta meet with this. I gotta take the victory hit.
Fortune smiles upon us. Let us not squander opportunity. Find wisdom, and victory will surely follow. Onwards!
Okay. Ah, okay, we're so close. I really think we can win this. If we can win this, that's two of Yuan Shao's stacks down. That'd be really good. Oh, man. I'm really stoked right now. Come on, you've got it. Maybe, maybe not. Oh, a little bit. A little bit. You're so close. There we go. There we go. Oh. Okay. That's. This is it, huh? So. One archer and a bunch of infantry. Reinforcements are gonna come over here. Okay. 2, 3, 4. So. So you here, you here,
sword sharpened.
You here, you here,
attend, swordsman.
Move forward. Forward and forward. Archers. Flaming shot.
Archers, prepare. Take heed, warriors.
Actually. Okay, yeah. You three. So you are gonna go here. Here. I don't wanna double up. Let's go here. And you go here. I think I got this. Actually gonna stick you here. It's where you're gonna have the biggest influence.
At last, our reinforcements are arriving.
Good. You four. Form a back line. You two come over here and you shoot that way. Oh, hang on, pause. Grab all these guys and pelt down those archers. Come on, get him.
China will never in your death. Shut up and die.
Shoot those archers. You shoot those archers.
Stand ready.
Oh, is that you? Okay, oops.
Stand ready.
You still shooting there? Shoot them. They're next.
Look, the enemy run! Traver!
Here. Where's...
So strong! To baton! Late revenge! Show fury! Sword shoving! Attend, swordsman! Unleash fury!
How many
fury.
Have you killed? Not enough, I think.
Amazing that you can both talk and battle.
Okay. Wait, pause. So, you guys still shooting there. Right, okay. You two, where are you going? Shoot the G militia in the back.
Our warriors run, craven dogs.
Okay, that's fine. I mean, it's not, but we can deal with it. You. Oh, you.
You seem to be struggling. Need some help? Oh, how witty. How very witty.
Getting them down. Look at, yeah. You guys. Shoot them. You get in.
Our comrade is under attack.
You guys.
Run! Release missiles!
Whoa, whoa, how are they taking that? What are you talking about, man? I'm there. I'm in it. I have a unit in it.
Swordsman.
I have a whole unit. Oh my god, you're kidding
the
me, right?
Unit, please. What coward?
You've got to be joking me.
Fight. Show no mercy. The time has come.
Get in there. Alright, Calvary's in the back here, which I should have done a long time ago. That's my fault.
Ten.
Our victory grows ever closer. The enemy general falls. Ha!
Okay, that's good. Get you guys out. It's mine. Charge them again. Oh, I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. Pause. You got, oh man, I wanna run everything down.
Prepare.
You.
Attack! Take heat, warriors.
You guys, oh, they're already gone.
The enemy general is fallen.
There we go.
They were no match.
Good enough. Enemy general down. Oh, that's so good. I don't care how many losses I took. That's so fat.
We outwitted them.
Yeah, we did. Let's get the replenishment.
All deeds.
Oh, and you're done. You're so done. We're gonna take that whole stack out. Where is this? Oh, that's Liu Bei's territory. Oh, you got stuff going on, buddy. Dongmin, okay. Sang Ye, okay. I don't know who any of those people are, but whatever.
I would meet with my advisors. Avoid diversions.
My blade is poised.
To arms!
Let's fight. I am going to delegate that. 231.
Revelry awaits.
Okay. Let's take the ransom. Let me get you over here. You.
I answer, my lord.
Recall selected retinue. Yeah. There we go. Got that taken care of. Look how, oh man, look how, look at what he has. He has so much. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. You know what time it is? Get my wife. Oh, you don't like him, huh? 2500. I'd like one of these. What do you come with? Mounted Lancer Militia, huh? Wang Shi. Should we get Wang Shi? Ah, 3200. Why are you so expensive? Why are you so... You're 3200 too. Neither one of you like this guy. You're 3200. And he's level 4. Alright, Shen Yin. 3200. Okay. Okay. And then Dong. Can I repair you? Nice. In turn. Okay, so I've got one town that's all this still down here.
You shall be treated fairly.
Steadfast Vanguard. Moderate strategic threat. Reject.
It is your decision.
Yeah. Ooh. You're close by. I actually think, now that I have this, it's Ludai. Small regional city. Ooh. That's Cao Cao. Alright, so I'm bottlenecking here. I might take these guys. Oh, you guys are at peace? Come on. Lava Festival. It is the day of the Lava Festival. As is the tradition, you gather your officers together and tell the chefs to prepare the traditional lava congee, a simple dish while traveling the roads. But a mix of rice, beans, and dried fruits lifts the spirits. Hmm. Oh, nice. Plus 10 to public order. That's going to work out well. Nice, that'll actually put that in a decent thing. Let's get this mail post going for some commerce. Okay. You guys, get in there. And then,
join so that we may save.
Whoa.
Time.
They both like it. For some reason, I don't. Okay, so he's not gonna like this. They all want it. Screw it. Let's get some intrigue going and get Cao Cao in here.
Is the best we can offer.
Let's negotiate. Okay.
A productive meeting.
Whatever. I don't even know if that went up or down. I know it changes sometimes, but we'll take it. Against Ludai, huh? Okay.
This would earn our gratitude.
Han Fan. Vassalize Han Fan. Whoa. He's vassalizing all kinds of stuff. Inner War. Against Kangzan, who they just declared. Liu Bei, Kong, and Liu Dai. Challenge success. The Kong seek trade and prosperity. Then you return to have a trade income of at least 1,000. Nice. Oh, I forgot about that. Challenge issued. Forge an alliance with any faction. Oh. Okay, I've already done that, but it's fine.
Summon the merchants.
You guys are doing your thing. Oh, nice. This is locked off behind this. Okay. What's down the rest of this line? I don't have peasants. Okay, it's this way. This is the way we're going. Plus 25 trade influence. Oops. Missed that one. Trade. Nice. Taishan, you have communal workshops? Nice. Let's do that. Nice, 2,000 a turn. Let's also go to court. No. Let's diplomacy. You.
Welcome, friend.
Okay. Have that. Anybody else wanna? You wanna trade?
A pleasure.
No, we can't. 206. My forces. Oh, okay. Every army reduces faction one. Okay, gotcha. Okay, wow. I think we've made, so far, the right choices. It seems.
It's time to reflect on events.
You guys are pretty much full. Cao Cao, Yuan Shu.
My aim is precise.
You're upgrading. You know what?
Prepare my chambers.
I don't have the money for it. Let's do another turn. Oh, you're sending another army?
You would not need fear us.
No, okay, fine.
We bid you goodbye.
I don't want to mess with you.
It would be wise to pool our resources.
You both like this. Who else is in the coalition? Okay, you don't like this either. Kong Zhao, huh? Okay, alright.
So be it.
Everybody else in the coalition likes it. Coalition with Yuan Shu. Can I see by faction groups? I want to see the name of everything. Where did I see mine at? I'm a little confused here. I know there was a way. I saw it.
What poisonous lies will you spit today?
Where? There we go. I see it. I can't. There's stuff in the way here for me that you guys can't see. Coalition that defends the West is big. Coalition of the Yellow River is just three of us. Coalition of the Oppressor. And then you guys are all no alliance. Alright, Sal Sal.
What poisonous lies will you spit today?
Non-aggression pact. Give you some money. 500? 5,000. Oh, wow. How about this? I'll give you 1,000 now, and then I'll give you 10 turns. So 500. Thousand. Three thousand. 4,000. Proposed deal.
We are in agreement.
Okay, nice. I will pay you, and you and I, we will become not friendly, but is that Sal Sal? Oh, wow. Sal Sal went far. Although, I guess I am kind of... Oh, no, I'm not really that much... He may be bigger. What do I know here? It's all Liu Bei. He's going south. That's good. Yuan Shao is what we need to take out. Oh, we can take Liu Dai. We actually should probably do that. Okay, let's get out of this. Let's close that.
Gather everyone. There are plans to draw up.
Go this way, real quick. What's your garrison looking like? Oh, it's actually substantial.
Impossible.
Okay, Let's hang out there for a second. And then, you? Let's grab this. Confirm. Let's disband. Disband. I'll keep you.
I
wish I could swap these. Disband. Disband. Crap. The whole time they've been sitting there. Regular archer militias, and then for an extra 30. They're actually even worse against other archers. What's. Armor base. Oh, it's their ammunition. Okay, get those four. And then you are here. Oh no. Okay. And then one more turn.
You need a great ruler.
Like, I don't say that all the time.
Control.
No, dude.
You expect too much.
I'm not gonna do that. I am part of a coalition. Did you come and attack me again? Oh, are you trying to starve me out now?
Razed or abandoned areas can be claimed by your armies for redevelopment.
I see. That's into a proxy war. Nice.
To build something great from the ashes.
To go to war. Okay. Not good. Four turns until surrender.
Prepare my chambers.
Suffering attrition.
With wisdom.
Okay, so it looks like the computer learned that I'm gonna whoop it.
I would meet with my advisors. I cannot. One again.
All right, let's quick save. Valiant defeat is what they're predicting, huh? Oh, they have a trebuchet. Crud. Let's view the map. Okay, I know this map. We've done this before. Okay. I'm gonna quick save again. And before we fight this, I'm gonna call it. And we'll see you guys on the next one. And we'll start with the battle. Alright, guys. Later.